No.
But it's just a whole lot of the way.
Isn't that funny?
That would have been good.
I said, dude, that would be priceless video.
That would be priceless. That took off by
itself. Yeah. He said he eventually got it into a ditch and it kind of wiped out. So it didn't take off.
He said he always...
I think the pro-
Eric.
Who was it?
Eric,
just
buy it. Is it steel?
Yeah, this thing's heavy as a brick.
Brought my muscles.
That's
Darren.
Brett's machine, isn't it?
It's Brett.
Brett Lloyd.
Brett Lloyd, that's right. That's right.
Yeah, engine was off.
Yeah.
Engine was off.
Well, he hit
this is this Brett Lloyd?
Yeah.
Is he hurt?
He's
a broken ankle concussion.
He's
broken ankle and concussion.
Bleeding out of his nose.
He's got a bad place right here. Yeah.
That could be serious.
And,
is he going
he's
to
hospital? He's tall on him.
Okay, that's good.
I need to dig around and find his cell phone charger. His phone's about dead. He's going to get to the hospital.
Oh,
it bent the rim, son. Let me tell you what, that's a steel wheel. It bent the wheel on that thing.
Did he say why he went down?
Dave Press was flying over him. And he just said he was down, he was a little bit low on the road. Me and Derek Lugan seen Dave's wing laid out. I just thought he had an engine out. Then we looked over behind the excavator and you saw the pressure, the power atlas wing.
Where's his wing?
Dave brought it all back. Bobby was up there and ignoring him. But I guess he was playing too low to the road and he kind of did a touch ago that he didn't mean to, according to Dave Press, who told the story, and got a little squirrely. He got on the power, and I'm telling you what, there's rocks this big, 20 feet high. And he hit the corner of the rocks and got more squirrely, and T-boned that track up. Just full on, like Dave said.
Is he okay?
He's got a broken ankle and a concussion, and they got him at the squad. He was coherent, but I don't know what all his injuries are.
I was flying over, I couldn't tell how bad he was, but so did bring him down the truck and put him in the ambulance?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Who was the white truck?
Huh?
Who was the white truck?
The white one? That was the Beaver Construction Company that's putting in the road.
Oh, okay. They just ran across them?
I don't know if the State Patrol had to call them immediately. I don't have a clue. I mean, it's okay. Sunday, I can't imagine them being out there, but they might have been.
Yeah.
How far did he fall?
Well, I mean,
high up when he hit
he was, you know, he hit the track hoe full flush on, you know, this high off the ground, but I don't know how fast
he, the important question is, did he have his video camera?
You might get a blood clot.
It's true.
It's a pretty good.
Is this the yellow dog? Is it ever come up?
Yep.
Yeah. Is it ever come up?
Well, he's moving pretty fast there. Okay, he's tough. There he comes!
He
because I was a pile up.
I think he's coming in the left. Oh, he did well. There's a what?
There's blood right there. It might be where it hit yet.
Is that crash like a destroyed unit now, or is that thing repaired?
Thank you.
How do you? I'm sorry.
Sorry. Go ahead.
I'll wait till you're done.
We have enough to most get the guns out.